Hello, before we can get started, you need to have Maya installed. For that, you're going to need a license. Today, we're going to take a look at how to obtain a student license from Autodesk. The first thing that you need to do is go to autodesk.com and create an Autodesk account. To create an account, you need to click on Sign In and then on Sign In again. And you get to this page and then you say create account. Then you fill in your information and then click on create account. After you have finished the registration process, you go to students.autodesk.com. And then go to free software. And then select Maya. And as soon as you're signed in, you can then download the education version of Maya. The license key will be sent to you by email. The education version of Maya is in no way different than the full version of Maya. However, if you want to pursue a commercial project, you will need to obtain a commercial license for Maya. Now the only thing that remains is that you have to install Maya. You simply follow the installation steps presented by the installer. Okay, next lesson we're going to set up Maya and change a couple of the initial settings.